Hi friends, today I am discussing about Volkswagen company. The Volkswagen company is world largest company. The company slogan is Volkswagen. It means people car. The Volkswagen Group, it is also called Volkswagen AG. The company founded 1937 by German labor front. The Volkswagen company is German multinational manufacturing company. Headquarter Wolfsburg, Germany. It designs, manufacturing, distribution, passenger, commercial vehicles, motorcycles, engines, and turbo machineries. The Volkswagen company is dedicated to delivering safety and environmentally sound vehicles. The company main brands, Audi, Porsche, Volkswagen AG, and Skoda. Next, moving on, company mission statement. Volkswagen company provided attractive safety and environmentally sound vehicles which can compete in an increasingly touched market and set the standards their respective class. Next, company vision statement: to make in this world a mobile with the sustainable places with access all the citizens. The focus of company in the statement is initiating mobility changes across the world through its product. The company follow the core values. It includes accountability, teamwork, service attitude, and integrity. Popularly, the company confirms that diligently serves, satisfies needs of all its customer. Next, I'm telling you employee participation in Volkswagen company. Co-determination and employee participation are important pillars of human resource strategy. The Volkswagen company aims to promote high level of expertise and strong team spirit among its employees. The company invests in its people, offers employee attractive opportunity for development, and promote a good working climate. This includes employee opinions, assessments, constructive criticism being heard. One tool we use to this end throughout the group is opinion survey, through which the employee can actively help shape the company. With this uniform, a group-wide employee opinion survey, we regularly gather the information about the employee satisfaction. The Volkswagen Way has been successful tool for involving Volkswagen AG workforce in improving the company efficiency since 2007. By using it, we aim to both increase the competitiveness and safeguard the employment. A continuous improvement process aimed at achieve the continuous process and structure optimization. In this area, productivity and quality, ergonomics and teamwork helps to ensure this. Next, discussing about competitive advantages. One of the most leading sources of Volkswagen competitive advantages in automobile industries. First one, large product portfolio. It offers distinct and unique advantages in helps to maintaining demand and sale even during the difficult time. Second one, brand images. The Volkswagen companies maintained strong brand images by focusing the company products quality and customer satisfaction. Third one, customer loyalty. The Volkswagen companies maintained strong customer loyalty. The company focusing all the specific areas in simultaneously. And fourth one, global presence. The Volkswagen companies maintained strong global presence through its manufacturing and distributions. Fifth one, supply chain network. The supply chain network is use of a technology reducing the operational cost and improving the production. I conclude, the Volkswagen AG is a German automaker that operates in a global automotive industry as a manufacturer and distributor. The Volkswagen principal activities are designing, manufacturing, distribution of cars and other vehicles worldwide. Thank you.